Hey everybody, Massachusetts Prepper here. Just wanted to make a short little quick video to give you a little bit of information. The next four or five videos are going to be on beekeeping supplies and the stuff that I use in my apiaries. Now you're going to notice in all of these videos I'm wearing the same yellow shirt with the honeybee on it, and that's because all these videos were shot in the exact same day. Now I also want to just touch base with you and let y'all know that things have been really crazy busy here, you know, with the Massachusetts Prepper and getting everything ready for Tree Hugger Honey's, you know, big year. Getting all these boxes painted, built, the frames, everything. But on top of all of that, the Department of Children and Families just placed a six-year-old little boy in our home that was taken into care. Now, if any of you have small children out there, you know, a six-year-old has endless energy and needs a lot of attention. And especially when they've been in, you know, less than ideal family situations. So with this new little boy that's been brought into our home, my time is very limited. Mrs. MP works 10 to 12 hours a day, and that pretty much leaves me taking care of this little boy and the other young men that are also in our home that we do intensive foster care for. So with all that being said, guys, I'm doing my best to try to watch videos now and again. My time is very limited. I have to try to squeeze it in when he's asleep or at school, and the school piece isn't always a guarantee. But I'm doing my best to take and watch your videos and try to leave comments. And I'm going to really try harder to get content out. That's why I've shot four or five videos today, just so I can schedule them, get them all edited and scheduled to go up. So at least I've got some content going up at least once a week. I hope y'all are going to hang around, and I hope to see you on your channel real soon. Will you survive whatever comes your way? I sure hope so. This is the Massachusetts Prepper saying, take care, all.